Billy Sherwood on the bass. How about that?
The new album yet, so